Oh, sure, they may have tried to separate us, but what we have is too strong, it's too powerful. I mean, after all, we shared everything, you and I. I told you my deepest, darkest secrets. I showed you exactly what people are capable of. I shocked you with my honesty, but mostly I challenged you and made you think. And you trusted me.
Hear the children crying, saying, give thanks and praise to the Lord.
So we're not done, no matter what anyone says. And besides, I know what you want. You want me back.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Breaking in and shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I've been in my bones enough to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm right in. Whoa. I'm breaking in and shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking.
Of course, some believed everything and have just been waiting with bated breath to hear me confess it all. They're just dying to have me declare that everything said is true and that I got what I deserved. Couldn't that be easy? That it was all so simple? Only you and I both know it's never that simple, not in politics and not in life. But you wouldn't believe the worst without evidence, would you? You wouldn't rush to judgments without facts, would you? Did you?